Welcome back, Kings and Queens. My name is Jeanette Fiallo, professional bachata instructor from Miami. In this video, we'll be talking about jogging hands. Common question when everyone starts dancing is, what do I do with my hands? It is simple. We call them jogging hands because just like jogging, our arms kind of just do their own thing in the natural sway of our movement. So I want you guys to lift up the arms, making sure that the elbows aren't going too past the body, keeping them here, right in front of your chest here, and allow them to naturally sway side to side with every step that you take. For example, when we walk, we don't think about what our arms do. Our arms naturally sway in opposition as we take our steps, right? We don't even think about this. We want you to do the same exact thing when you dance bachata. The only difference is we're just gonna hold the arms here by our side, and when we step, we're still allowing that movement to go. So when we're doing it to our bachata timing, similar thing. We walk, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, tap. You're just letting the arms naturally flow. You'll feel way better if you let them just do what they're meant to do. Don't force them. Don't try and place them somewhere thinking that this is what bachata is supposed to look like. Because I promise you, it's probably going to look a lot more awkward than you want it to. So the best thing for you to do, let the arms be natural. Let them just hang out by your side. Don't let them hang too low, but let them be lifted here and let them just do their thing. Let them naturally flow, and you're going to see how natural it looks and how natural it feels. The less you think about it, the better. Trust your body and its natural movement as you do the steps. Yeah? I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.